Your heart beats about 100,000 times each day. And every time it does, it forces blood through your arteries. How powerfully that blood flows determines your blood pressure. And if your blood pressure is too high or too low, it can mean serious trouble. But what is blood pressure? And how do you know if your pressure is in a healthy range? Let's take a look. When you visit your doctor, they measure your blood pressure with a special cuff around your arm, and they tell you two numbers. One, the top number is your systolic blood pressure, which is the pressure on your arteries when your heart beats. The bottom number is your diastolic blood pressure, the pressure in between beats. Both numbers are important because they give you a window into how much pressure your blood is putting on your arteries. A normal blood pressure is between 90 over 60 and 120 over 80. If your top number is higher than 130, or your bottom number is higher than 80, you could be living with high blood pressure. High blood pressure usually doesn't cause any symptoms, but it can do major damage long before you notice anything is wrong. High blood pressure can lead to stroke, heart attack, heart failure, kidney disease, and more. And while many people worry about high blood pressure, low blood pressure can be trouble too. A blood pressure less than 90 over 60 is a sign of low blood pressure. That means your blood isn't flowing through your arteries with enough force, and it can keep your vital organs from getting the blood they need to function normally. People with low blood pressure may feel dizzy or lightheaded, faint or pass out, have fast, shallow breathing, feel tired or confused, or they may not notice any symptoms at all. Maintaining a normal blood pressure can help to keep you healthy and safe. So get regular exercise. Eat a heart-healthy diet that's low in salt, fat, and cholesterol. Limit your alcohol intake. And manage your stress levels. You won't know if your blood pressure is unhealthy unless you check. So visit your healthcare provider regularly. It matters.